She is name without a name, placing her somewhere between the here and the now, not the where the was. An awakened spirit, she walks in splendor, imparting segments of truth
until her heart is empty.
Until her heart is empty and ready to be filled again and again. And again, and again, and again, and again, and again, and again. Deeper than the ocean and married to the sky, her name is not what you think or will ever think, so think again, and 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 again. A word, a million words, changing the world inside and out. Her love for humanity is unencumbered and true. Her destiny is who she has already become. She attaches herself to the wind, stitching time together. She is every eye that looks and sees beyond the veil of illusion. And when sadness sits on her doorstep, she smiles, ha, again, and 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 again. Awakened by the night, the morning so far, awakened by the light. Awakened by the night, the morning seemed far away, yet within sight. The light. This might be the day she finally becomes one with the light. One with the light. And again, and again, and again. Deeper than the ocean and married to the sky. Her name is not what you think or will ever think, so think again and again and again. Excited about creation and creating creation, so she threw away the mask last week, replanting her essence deep in the earth of her own mind. And when the lakes and rivers watered her dreams, she sat back and waited for the now to eclipse the when, for the sunbeams to bend again and again. Again and 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 again. Deeper than the ocean and married to the sky. Her name is not what you think or will ever think. So think again.
And again.